fly ball to deep center. Back goes Jackson. This one is gone. And the Tiger lead is 6-4. First inning, two out, and a drive to right. Going back on it is high in the seats over the right field wall. So Adrian Gonzalez comes out of his slump with a vengeance, a line drive home run. And just like that, before the chairs are warm, the Dodgers are leading 2-0. And the pitch to Gonzalez, 1-9, hitting near the left. Back goes Crumble, way back to the wall, gone. Adrian Gonzalez had a line drive home run to right. So AB taking his time. The 1-1 pitch is unloaded. A mile high and halfway up the right field stand. And the Dodgers lead 5-0 again against Arizona. Whoa, it's Adrian unloaded. And the Dodgers scoring 4 times and lead 5-0. Change up and a high drive into right center field at the wall and gone. But the Dodgers are still a buck short. So Hawkins gives up a double followed by a home run.
Better resume.
Wide. Oh, there's Adrian Gonzalez. Oh, look at the play by Adrian Gonzalez.
Slide into the glove of Adrian Gonzalez, and that will end the inning.
Adrian bunts up along third. There's nobody there, so he's got himself a base hit. So Adrian's out of the infield back. Sure enough, ground ball to Adrian Gonzalez. Throw to the plate, and the tag battles.
Loop in the infield, and Adrian Gonzalez makes a sliding play to end the inning.
Come in with the right side of the infield back on a ground ball to Adrian Gonzalez. And ground ball to Adrian Gonzalez. Runners on the outfield.
Gonzalez launches a 2-1 pitch to right that has no chance to stay in the park. And just like that, LA on the first pitch, a deep drive to left center field, and that one is gone. Two home runs, five runs batted in two plate appearances this afternoon at Wrigley.
Boy, that's a great market. Meanwhile, Gonzalez unloads, keeps the right, and gone. His 27th home run. So again, the inability to make the double play. That is probably one of the biggest game-deciding flaws in this well-designed game. I mean, the Rutgers stacked
this year. Gonzalez with a fly ball to right. Adrian Gonzalez, who hit a home run the other night, has hit one tonight. Two in as many nights. Gonzalez, a 400 hitter lifetime here in Milwaukee, has brought the Dodgers to within 2-1, his 17th home run of the year. Gonzalez with a hit and a walk and a fly ball to right. It is way back, it is on its way, and it is gone. A home run. Adrian Gonzalez's 16th home run of the year. And the Dodgers are on the board.
We'll be right back.
continued to pound him outside.